Softing.
In this video, we are going to explain how to perform a set reference using the single-ended two jumpers method with WireXpert. You will require a WireXpert unit configured as local, an EF compliance multimode fiber test adapter, a simplex FC to SC launch cord, a simplex SC to SC tail cord, and a duplex mating coupler provided in the kit. Insert the test adapter to the local unit of WireXpert. On the setup screen, select test settings. Select standard limits. Select limit standard from the list depending on requirement. Selecting ISO 14763-3 will disable the two jumpers referencing method as it is not compliant to the standard. Enter the number of connections and splices within the link under test. The loss per number of connector and loss per splice values are the recommended values according to the test standard selected. Do not change unless necessary. Press the OK button to save any changes made. Select configuration on the setup screen. Select single-ended loopback two jumpers referencing method. A loopback test is used to determine if a device is functioning well, or as a way to troubleshoot defective nodes in the network, by transmitting a signal and looping it back to the same communicating device. Loopback test is typically used to verify the operational reliability of a transceiver. Select single or bi-direction to perform a single or double-directional measurement test. Single direction performs loss test only on one end of the link under test, in the initial direction from the transmit to the receive end. Bidirection performs loss test on both end of the link under test, in the initial direction from the transmit to the receive end, and reverse direction by swapping positions of the launch and tail cords. Fiber loss measurement should be done in bidirection as it provides a more accurate result. Selecting single or bi-direction test will not affect the set reference procedure. Press the OK button to save selections. Ensure that the end faces of the fiber cords and test adapters are clean and not damaged before proceeding. Connect the FC end of the launch cord to the TX port of the local unit, and the SC end to the mating coupler. Connect one SC end of the tail cord to the RX port of the local unit, and connect the other end to the mating coupler, connecting to the launch cord. Press the Tools button. Select Set Reference. Press the Next button to continue. Once set reference is complete, check that the set reference result is between -18 dBm to -20 dBm. Single-ended two jumpers reference method is now completed. Have a look at the other videos or visit our website to explore the other various features of WireXpert. Thanks for watching.